नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, स्टूडेंट्स एंड स्कॉलर्स, लर्नर्स एंड लिसनर्स, टीचर्स एंड ट्रेनर्स, प्रोफेसर्स एंड प्रोफेशनल्स, those who are listening from the field of science, religion, arts, commerce and engineering. I, Dr. Akesh from USA, heartily, cordially welcome all of you. I appreciate, admire, praise our present Prime Minister, the most honorable Sir Dr. Narendra Modi ji, availability of ministers and doctors, reverend fathers and mothers, affectionate sons and daughters. Good morning all of you. It is very nice time, nice place, nice action. We are listening the word of God, the word of truth through science and spirituality. It is the God's grace, His blessing that we are able to speak, read, listen, watch and write. It is a great blessing. Our human body, which is the greatest miracle on this earth. We have come on this earth for to do something special. So we should not take it easy in common, but we are to do our duties specially and particularly. All over the world and in the next world, which is a celestial world, everywhere this human birth, this human body is real. Once ghost time never comes back. Time and tide wait for none. It is rightly said in all the holy scriptures of our holy land. Thinkers, free thinkers, messengers, starters, beginners and initiators, those who came first on this land, they analyzed, observed this human birth really, especially the greatest gift of God. This is the greatest presentation of Lord on this earth. Whenever we recollect, remember them, we find that everything is possible for a man. It may be difficult for anyone, mentally, physically, professionally, economically, politically, socially, but it becomes easy, special. When we recollect them, when we remember them, our daily routine life, early in the morning when we get up, we watch and appreciate the natural changes. Natural sceneries make us friendly. It creates human values, spiritual, social, personal and professional values. It enhances, it increases our talent, manner, style, skills that are greatly required in this present time. We are growing, we are going ahead. In the USA, in the America, which is the starting station of our all the discoveries, innovations and inventions that are also started by our Indian starters. Because it is very common strategy, it is very common routine of our Indian people that they have friendly relations with nature. Our Indian people believe in air, fire, soil, sky and water. Even our Indian motherland proved that light and sound is the form of Lord. Swami Vivekananda, who went in the USA and used to speak two words only, my brothers and sisters of the America, it showed them where there is no presence of light and sound, even your spiritual power does matter, and your spiritual talent show that God does exist where there is no light and no sound. It is the greatest experience, experiment of our freedom fighters, social reformists. How we can imagine the unimaginable things? How we can record the unrecordable things? Nowadays, in this present time, we are so attached with technology and we are expecting from the future that there will be the invention of 5G, test tube baby. It has become proved successful. What is it? It's the man's mind, which is created by nature. And if man's mind is so strong that it can change, it can establish new principles and doctrines, then how is the power of that mind? That is the Indian mind, Indian learners and scholars' mind. And who is the maker of mind? That is the supreme power, Lord God. Why do we forget Him? Why do we not remember by sound and light? Because of negativities, lust, ego, and there are numberless evils, vices that has covered and circled our soul, and our soul has become unable to fly in the sky. If our mind has the power to fly in the sky so high, then how is the power of our soul, which is uncountable, numberless, aimlessly and meaninglessly also it is. So talented, unmeasured. O man, must understand your human birth. This human birth on this earth is really has a great importance. When do we get up early in the morning and we observe, examine the nature with natural changes? It is rightly said that spontaneous power flow, spontaneous overflow of our powerful feelings that is recollected in tranquility of our heart and mind. Our heart and mind need peace, internal prosperity with the energy of thoughts. If our heart is the seat of God, if our body is the temple of God, then how is the spiritual world, who is the maker of all these things? Who is speaking in us? Who is talking with us? Who is listening us? Who is watching us in present, in past, in future? Who remains the same? A power that is unchangeable, stable. All worldly things can be changed as per the change of time, place and action. But that super spiritual power of God, that super spiritual power of Lord never become change. And if there comes any change, it is as per the wish, will and skill of the Lord's desire. Why do we not accept Him? We must respect, welcome, accept politely and humbly. It is our duty. It is our first duty to be a human being. If we want to get progress in our life, then we must appreciate the natural objects like the sun, the moon, the stars, the earth. These are the some examples of that celestial world, that super spiritual world, that natural world. But one world which is inside the human body, that can be preserved, that can be experienced only then when we feel the 100% present sense of mind, and when our thought becomes thoughtless. It is that stage which tells us how to breathe, how to think. It is also a greatest training inside our human body, human mind. We know that doctors knows this thing, that our heart beats 72 times in 1 minute, and it operates 72 ideas in one time. In one time, if it creates 72 ideas, and in midbrain, right brain, left brain, how much energy we have, how much healthy thoughts we have, it is uncounted and numberless. But man has tried to read the mind of the people, to install the chip in the minds of